The first time I walked with a girl, I was 12. Two oranges in my jacket. December, her house, the one whose porch light burned yellow in any weather. A dog barked at me. She came pulling out her gloves. I smiled and led her down the street. A few cars has passed, fog hanging like old coats on trees. I took my girl's hand, then released to peel my orange that was so bright against the gray of December that from some distance someone might have thought I was making fire in my hands.